Now Mammon. Hard work along the boards here. Markov battling Ristolainen, and he's got it now for Philadelphia. And finally, the Flyers will get it ahead and out. For the Panthers, right back on it. Here comes Verhaeghe, leading a 3-on-2. Verhaeghe in the slot, fires, he scores! Carter Verhaeghe on a roll. That's a career high for him, 19 goals.
Third goal in the last three games for Carter Verhaeghe. Here's the turnover right there. Quickly, the Panthers in transition. Bobbles the puck, there's Verhaeghe, but no problem. Spin around, make sure you get it on your forehead, and just was able to get Hart out of position, put it off the far post.
Goals in three straight games. He bests his mark of last year, which was a career high of 18, and remarkably, all of Verhaeghe's goals are even strength. Now a man up again in Duclair for Ekblad. It's Huberdeau. Off a stick, Provorov. Barkov hustles over. Provorov stolen away by Reinhardt from behind. He gives to Barkov. Barkov for Huberdeau. Huberdeau will shoot. Hart made the save, rebound, score! It's Reinhardt again! Two for Sam Reinhardt! And the Panthers are routing the Flyers in the first. It's 3-0.
Oh, that's a huge pair. Reinhardt back-to-back goals, both on the power play. The positioning and the waiting and anticipating where to be in front of that net. Look at Huberdeau. Waits for Reinhardt to get in position. There's the shot blocker save. And then we saw that goal before, the baseball swing by Reinhardt. He did it the other night. Right underneath the arm of Carter Hart.
Jonathan Huberdeau has tied his own franchise record with 62 assists in a season.